Hello everyone and welcome to a new type of video. I haven't done these before, but this is my POV of the Royal Rumble event that we had on a it's called IO. 101 cars entered with 6 different classes in the ACC, so quite a lot of carnage in this race as you can imagine. And these are the highlights and lowlights of the video from Twitch and YouTube. So enjoy, and I will see you next time. I know I'm not expecting much from my lap times, is all I can say. So we'll find out. Also, my tires are really good. So let's get some heat. I don't actually know what my tires are here. Let's go, guys. Let's have a good end of month race, and see you on the end of turn one in a barrier, probably. 6 minutes of damage, maybe. 6 hours of damage. We'll just do the whole 1 hour and 10 minutes in the pizza. But yeah, I'm well out of pace in this field, so. Gonna make a move for the inside line. Because it's like based on pit skill as well, like most people will be in the right qualifying space. Like, unless you haven't done like many races, you might be in the wrong place. It's for slow down for you. Good. We held the brakes. Nice. Good job. I don't know how it's gone behind. I can see a yellow flag in the timing tower, but yeah, we'll see. Yeah, there's like a big yellow flag like through the second S. Like everyone in like GT4 must have died off. Also, my computer is not used to streaming and having like 100 cars in front of me. But, that went quite well. That went quite well. Okay, this is where everyone dies. Okay, not yet. Oh, I see a lunge behind me. I see a rookie behind me. But, yeah, there's, like, I imagine anyone that's in, like, kind of GT4 right now, I think Sergio might be streaming, and I think he's in, like, the AMG. I think if you look back there, it's probably not as good as it is up here. We might be able to get a position anyway. There's a lot of Ferraris there. Right, 130R. Tires are pretty all right in terms of air. Hopefully the overlay tells you enough as well. I'm streaming on ultra wide, so I didn't want to bring it all in the middle, but hopefully as it is, the overlay tells you enough. Oh, he's gone wide. Take that one. Oh. I can't every single time. Who is it in front of me? Joe Wilson. 5 door setup bundles to give away in each. I'll have to check the numbers so I don't give too many away. but yeah. Ooh! GT3 breaking! Okay. He has got a bit of rear end damage. We don't want to get caught up in any instance. That's like the key thing here. You don't want to get caught up in any instance. As soon as you get damage, 130R is deadly. I don't put crew chief on, but it's gonna come beyond, so. Ooh, I saw that car going really slow, like coming out the pits, and I was worried. I saw that McLaren in my rear view getting closer, and I was worried. Oh! Got it. Didn't catch the time though. Got us there. Sam's been able to get on the inside though. I do not need a screen. Porsche on my right hand side. Sam, go away. Go away, Sam. You're the only guy who reads chat in the middle of the S's. What about in the middle of a fight? Oh, Sam's got a bit deep in that. I'm gonna get a cut back. Yes, we are on the curb though. Let's see the McLaren. Sorry, Sam. A little bit of a door rubbing.
Yeah, well, the son of a bitch just slammed into me.
No, he didn't slam into you. He didn't bump you. He didn't nudge you. He rubbed you. and Robin's son is racing.
A little bit of a dire run. I had to get my foot down. I was never going to get in front of him. Mum, drop! No, Sam, don't do it. Don't do it, Sam. Sam, there's a TCX there. Sam, I'm going to have to cut back. What's... No. Brown pants. Sam's literally pushing me out of here. Go away, Sam. I'm gonna... You can have the inside line if you want one. I'm not blocking him. I'm just sat in the middle of the track. Oh, he's going outside. Okay. Alright, he's got overlapping. Got the inside line coming through here, though. Let's see if we can make it stick. I'm gonna use that TCX for air. No, TCX, why you move? Why you move, TCX? No! Oh my gosh, this is fine. It's all fine. Good job I don't have a heart rate monitor on right now. You're thinking I'm having a heart attack. Probably looks like I am on stream. Hopefully. Oh, can we stop in time? Yes, we can. Can we get to turn around? That's a question. Fantastic. It's getting caught up by that Lambo ahead. The Porsche is really good around this track, to be honest. The McLaren, not so great. I've died on 130R in every single race I've done. Sam can't get by, he's gone off track. See if we can get a little bit of a drift on from Sam there. I've got all that, I'm nipping behind him. Overdrafted wise and plowing behind. Lats is pretty quick, to be honest. Hasn't done too many races with us here at Pitskill. Wanted a bit of a lift there, saw what was going to happen ahead. That Lambo does not want to give me the position, though. Oh, that's why it's TC up ahead of us. Lats has got a good run on me here. Just have to nip up the inside of this TCX. There we go. TCX's power on through. Come on. Yeah, let's go, boy. You don't want to catch up to a car here, though. This is not what you want to catch up to a car. Please don't rejoin in a dodgy angle. Okay, yes. Ooh. Hello, Andy. Goodbye, Andy. And you have to rejoin there. Catch that curve. We catch that curve in a McLaren. Just pulls you in. There we go. Sam getting very up close and personal with that car. Got a GT4 there, we just about missed it from walking past it. But, Sam looking very leery right now. Oh, this is Mulder. I saw Mulder in the practice sessions using a very beautiful livery. Ooh! Hey! That wasn't nice! What was that for? Right, the issue is getting back on track here. I can't see sideways. So. No! Don't go forwards! Let's see. I mean, okay. I have to rejoin. Like, where else am I going to rejoin? Damage is okay-ish so far. We have. I think it's fixed refuel. Oh no, we got 7 seconds. Yeah, it's not too good. And the aero doesn't feel washy, so... Yeah, we're just going to park the seas there. Jesus! Lam looks like he's a little bit impatient behind that blue flag. Might be his downfall. Oh, unless the blue flag rejoins the track. Hi, it's Harold. Hi, Harold. And I never used to race that much. Obviously, as Pitskill grew, it was easier to get more races in. These lifts? No, dude, you can't be doing that. Very massive GT4 and like the worst line ever. I'm just gonna shift down and save. Be safe. Don't move to the inside, don't move to the inside, don't move to the inside. My inside line. Mine. Okay, I'm giving you like literally everything. And all the curve. You can have all that as well. You got close to my rear end. Okay, maybe the aero isn't too good. Close position got lost. And someone even just joined or whatever. Come on. Come on, Porsche. Gonna need you to put your foot down here, bud. No, no, don't go too slow through here. Please. I can see the car behind getting closer. I'm gonna need to get past you. It's about the second I've lost here. Don't lose that much. Give me a tour, Weagle. Weagle, a Weagle. Don't move over. Don't move over. Don't move over. I'm coming back. Yeah. Okay. Good guy, cat. Get off that curb. Okay. Okay. He gave me. I didn't actually know if I'd slow down in time, but he gave me. Oh, this BMW up here, actually. Oh, why are you indicating left? Please don't. Wait, is that an ST? No, it's not. It's a Lambo. Hello, Lambo. Goodbye, Lambo. Shallow line. I haven't gotten fuel, have I? 50 will get me to the end. I don't think 50 will get to the end. Someone calculate it quick. No, I don't think it will. Okay, fuel. Thank you. I'd rather not lose time on the pits, just for the crap. I'm going to put, like, 69 in. What's my damage? I had 50, but we've done... Oh, go, go, go! Right, that's the mandatory done. No tyres, remember? To be honest, I think it does it at the same time. It'll only be about 5 seconds now. Let's go lapping again, guys. Friends. Ooh. No, no, definitely a Porsche cup. You can tell this. Okay, just picking up. Thank you, Christian. Goodbye, Christy. Oh, do that, dude. Dude. Pushed me out of the chicane. Is that Tebow? Oh, hi, Tebow. Okay, this is a... This is where things get messy. I'm just gonna follow Tebow through because Tebow's leading, so no one part of the season. Go Tebow, go! I believe in you. Ooh, that McLaren's looking scary. McLaren? Stop it, McLaren? McLaren? Okay, we're just gonna follow you through. We'll just follow you through. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. Same one that pushed me. Yeah, it looks like a standard livery to me. And he committed another murder? I mean, to be honest, I'd have. There you can have that. I let off on the grass. He knows exactly what he did there. Naughty Tad.
a bitch just slammed into me.
No, he didn't slam into you. He didn't bump you. He didn't nudge you. He rubbed you. And rubbing, son, is racing.
I think he was finding out what the limit was and how much room he could give me. Come on, Casper. Give him less room than you give me. No, you're not meant to give me less room than you give me. Don't push me off, Ferrari. I know Casper's going to stick his line, but I don't know which line he's going to stick is the issue. So, like, all the way through there, it's just like, just follow Casper, because I know Casper's just going to stick. So unless I try and go around the outside, or try and force him over the inside. Like, oh, that's worrying. That is worrying. Yeah, you go have fun with him. Okay, he might have actually gone off yet. That was worrying. Yeah. You've got to, like, figure out how to navigate this absolute minefield. How my ears. Thanks, Maserati, for the downshift. Oh, it's Oliver. Hi, Oliver. No. No. I don't want to go through that. I don't want to go through that. I do not want to go through that. I don't know who that is behind me. But no. Alan? Hello, Alan! I am slow. That just works. I lost that whole second. Oh, no. We'll get it back. It looks a little bit spirally up there. I know Alan has trouble through the S's, so I'm surprised he's driving a Ferrari, though. He usually doesn't. He usually drives a BMW. Yeah, I know. I saw that. Yeah. When I saw all them cars ahead, I was petrified. Cheers, Ireland. Getting on the back of this Porsche, and it's not going to be the greatest. Hi, Maya. See you, Maya. Cheers. Can we get P10? Christian's there. Thierry's that car that... Ooh, I got a stutter then. I got a big stutter. Ah, I can't get through there at all. Christian! I have to shift down. All right, you can have it. You can have it. That's for P9? What? What happened? I don't know where Oliver's going. Oh, ooh. Okay, now I'm P9. We're getting in. We get two positions in one lap. We'll take it. Right, Oliver, sorry. Sorry, Oliver. Had to be done. That's about the tempo.
A few moments later.
Into whoever kills him. If I don't kill myself. Yeah, that was stepping. That was a good one. Yeah, I'm just killing myself. Alright, we're gonna keep sprinting in the darkness. Not where I want to catch him. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Quentin. Thank you, sir. Thank you. P9, right ahead. In like the worst position he can ever be in. Give me a draft, ST. Give me a draft. Okay. Sorry about that screen. Stream up a little girl there. I think he touched the car on the outside. I need to get by. I need to get by, Ryu. Please. Okay, thank you. Thank you, sir.
I don't think we got him, guys.
I don't think we got him, guys. Guys, I'm trying, but I don't think we got him. We ain't got him, guys. Sorry, guys.
Top 10, though. I'll take it.
Woo.
Honestly, yeah, that was amazing. Like, these races are great. Like, because there's no waiting. There is no waiting. And the fact it's like, pit rep and pits go off, you don't have to worry. But that was some fun racing. That was some fun racing. But yeah, next month's already open, so sign up for that. It is a monthly event, so there will be 12 chances to get involved in this. Next month's is Coda. I don't know what the month after that is. Probably Spa, or maybe it might be Nords. But there will be GT2s in the next race. So yeah, that's gonna be fun. That's gonna be great fun. We are going around the biggest slot tracks in the game.